You're a worthy king. Arthur, you're the true king of Camelot.
You have to believe, Arthur.
You and you alone can draw out that sword.